after moment like this, a real David versus Goliath match. But where Goliath just curb stomped David in the back of the skull, like in that Ed Norton movie?
Moonrise Kingdom.
I think that's it, yeah.
Yeah, well, for me, the match was a real Cinderella story. If a glass slipper broke and sliced her Achilles tendon.
Thierry, was this just an off day for the players, or do we lay the blame on the coaches?
100% coaching staff. Those are good footballers. It just felt like Richmond had no plan.
What about Coach Beard?
What about him indeed? Coach Beard knew an aggressive offensive strategy was a mistake. He should not have let Ted, Nathan and Roy convince him otherwise.
Great point, Thierry. Coach Beard is Ted Lasso's number two. He's supposed to challenge him, not just be a snivelling lackey.
Look, Gary, the man has no va-va-voom.
Does anything say sad single man more than a chessboard coffee table?
I know I'm French and expected to say things like this, but I hate Coach Beard.
Shut up, Thierry Henry.
And after Richard Monlore earned himself a red card, things went from bad to worse.
If the Greyhounds win on Sunday and Manchester City loses or draws, AFC Richmond will actually win the league.
Incredible. And you picked them to finish last.
Hey, so did you.
Sorry, Gary. I only remember my victories.
I have no room in my brain for anything else.
Well, it should be a great match. The last time Richmond played West Ham, though, things got ugly.
That wasn't football. It was a crime scene.
Speaking of which, Rupert Mannion has been accused of an inappropriate relationship by a former assistant putting the team owner in hot water.
Hot water? That man is boiling. If he had noodles in his pockets, he could make a soup.
My nan made a delicious pocket soup, a bit like a minestrone.
Personally, I thought he should have stayed with Rebecca Welton. Now they were a power couple.
Oh, shut up, Thierry Henry.